Well, hello, and welcome to Frontier Fishing with Ryan McDonald. Right off the get-go, you're going to notice a little bit of a different format with this video. I'm doing an intro. Typically, I don't do those. Most of my videos have been a lot of fishing videos mixed in with some slideshow. I'm roughly sticking to that same format for this. You're going to see more pictures than video. There is a little bit of video mixed in. Part of the reason why you're gonna see this mix is because the camera I had back then wasn't the best camera. There was actually no audio on that camera. So I'm doing my best just to try and piece something together, because I've had so many people who have asked me what my experience was like when I worked up in Yukon. This happened back in 2007. I was working at Tin Cup Wilderness Lodge in the St. Elias Range in the Yukon, in Canada. So yeah, you're gonna see a bunch of different pictures, a bunch of video. It's us hiking up Tin Cup Mountain. It's the biggest mountain that's in the area. So sit back, relax. I hope you like the video. If you do like it, please subscribe. Please hit the like button as well too. And enjoy. And you're probably gonna be seeing a bit more videos out of me over the course of the next little while, because I am trying to do something with this channel, trying to make it going somewhere, trying to put a bit more effort into it. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it, hope you like it, and enjoy for now. See you later.